These are all Hindu caves. And what year are these from?
7th to 9th century.
17th century?
7th
to the 9th century. They carved these caves from the top down. So they dug this out, and then they would put their temples down in here. It took 6 generations to carve this. So the people that finished had no idea what the people that started were like, and vice versa. So 150 years to carve this out of the mountain. And it's called a basal rock, which is not too soft, not too hard. And you can see chisel marks everywhere. This is all just chiseled out of the mountain. What a vision they must have had. And those pillars are only decorative. They don't do anything. It's just for decoration.
नच नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है, अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी, गिन गिन तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है।
Dobi is the washerman,
uh-huh.
and ghat is the place where he works. This is a municipal Dobi ghat, and each of them hires a little spot for the year, and that's renewed every year. And they bring the dirty clothes here, they wash them, they beat them, they scrub them with a black soap. That is why you see the waters become so dirty.
Mm-hmm.
After that, they put them on those big pots with steam coming out, so they get sterile. Then they are put out in the sun, so they get totally bleached. Okay.
Wow.
After that, they are taken into the little huts and ironed.
Wow.
Mama, like necklace, Mama?
No. Oh,
nice.
We have many places like this.